le président du CIRA qui viendra émailler cette table également, Monsieur Jérôme Bocuse.
And welcome out the president of CIRA, Jérôme Bocuse.
Celui-là, il est pour toi, mais j'ai failli me tromper de taille parce que je te reconnais.
Ah ouais, c'est vrai, c'est pour que j'enfile.
You want Vincent to play hockey with your team?
Dans le box numéro 5, le box de Saint-Laurent Godbout et de Adam Martin Valade, le box du Canada. Le jury de l'équipe du Canada, Bruno Marty.
So what we're looking at here for the fish dish from Team Canada is they have brought out a fennel black bread, fennel puree with Canadian smoked trout oil, a small leek that has been stuffed with capers, lemon, and parsley, salsify fondant together with a champagne marinated trout caviar, and Les Arpents there from Quebec. So since it is a guinea fowl, a lot of teams have been mirroring the idea of an egg. And so what we're looking at from Team Canada on the meat platter is a smoked bacon crisp with the Saskatchewan region mustard, apple that has been refreshed with Okanagan Valley ice wine. And those are the pillows that you see on the front that are resting on the white piece. And then in the small little egg area is a Jerusalem artichoke puree, caviar, roasted sunflower seeds, skins, and they're using something that's superbly on trend right now, a chia seed twill.
We'll be right back.